Welcome back. All right, let's get it right into this fight. What is this ugly ass thing? Spells, Lizra.
I'll put your eyes. Are you okay? This one's for you.
Let's go abilities. Infinity's in. And then star power. And then we are going to do spell Thunder Raga. Abilities.
I'll take care of you.
Bring it.
Disorder. And then we're gonna do heat trap. Oh. Did he just smack one of his tentacles at my ass? He did, didn't he? Ooh, that's not good.
Just taking a little break.
We got, we can get either Ifrit or, what is his weakness? Lesser resistance. He doesn't do much to magic does not much to him, so. Let's go Ifrit.
Duty calls.
Let's go, Imprint!
This one's for you! It's your turn.
Hang back.
Ow. Bells. You're all good, me.
I'll take care of you.
Gotta be careful.
Crimson dive. And then we're gonna Kira Tifa.
Let's do this.
Oh, I just got laser beamed. Radiant Plume!
One more shot!
Let's Kira her.
Keep it up.
Oh! Motherfudger! I'm just gonna black laser to the face. Hellfire! Need a mega potion of myself. Go spells. Oh, she doesn't have any MP. Okay, turbo ether to Aerith. Alright, and now go to Aerith, Lizra, all the tentacles. Ow! Okay. I ate that to the face.
Take it off, okay?
Alright, and then we are going to Kiraga. Cloud!
You can do it!
Great. Not great. All come set. On.
Get out of that.
Let's do it right.
Appears the Grand Rampant Manor nothing. There's no purpose. Induce hallucinations. Once his health falls below a certain level, its stagger gauge cannot be filled.
Oh. Pushing it.
Okay, let's go. I'll do what I can. Can you take all over for a bit?
Aerith, heal yourself. Alright, regain. Aerith. Extension!
Let's go!
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I hate it when bosses have, like, stages. Especially when I did so much damage to it.
You okay?
Really? So it's my turn? You've got this.
Take it over.
This fight's not over yet.
That's bull. It moved on me.
Yeah.
right, Aerith, time to cure people. Clear cloud right now. Oh, I just wasted that. That was a pointless. Triple slash! Dolphin Fury! Yeah! Sephiroth is floating now? What the fudge?
Aerith, are you hurt?
Don't think so.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Do I follow it? All right, the showdown. All right. All right. Well, let's heal up. I mean, I'm only barely hurt, but I feel like I'm going right into another. Oh, yep, another boss fight. There's no secret materia out on here or anything like that, right? Nope, doesn't look like it. Alright. Through the roof we go! Good lord, this is a long letter.
Sephiroth!
It's not Sephiroth. Well, let's find out what's up there. The game thinks I'm not gonna be curious of what's up top. Seriously, you have to do me like that? There's a perfect way for you to put like a materia or something up here. Or a chest with like a unique weapon or something.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
Huh. About time we made our escape, too.
Guessing it's not over yet.
Off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Oh, fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
All right.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
Don't say that.
Allow me.
Let's see. 13 health and 14 health. Light. Okay, neither of them. Magic and silence. So, in other words, don't bother doing magic, just deal damage. Works.
Stagger garage.
Let's get rid of you.
Understood.
Think you got my number?
Not at all. You're making me sweat. Good thing I came prepared.
Dark Sarge defeated.
Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Dude, he just fucking... Alright, fine. Okay, Cloud. Face your enemy! What the hell? Alright, this is annoying me. I need two? Jesus. Alright, mega potion.
Let's try that again.
Dude, this is annoying.
Bring it.
Lord, Rufus is annoying.
Where were we?
Second in.
Stick around. Show me.
That skill is kind of a broken skill there, buddy. Alright, I get what I'm about to do now.
Let's try that again.
So I have to wait until he reloads. That's annoying, dude. Like, his bullets are like slugs. Makes no sense how it staggers my ass. Oh my god, this guy's annoying as all hell. This asshole.
I could end this here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning
for Shinra.
Talk about a perfect catch there.
You gotta be better than this if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made that.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
Alright, we're not done yet. Alright, guys. Stay tuned for the... I guess the last episode? I keep saying that, but I don't know. And if it is, we will be uploading it later today. It won't be next week. So, all right, guys, stay tuned for the next episode.